1. Air Force's newest gunship, AC-130J Ghost Rider, is almost ready for combat. The U.S. Air Force this month plans to declare its newest gunship, the AC-130J Ghost Rider, ready for combat.
2. Air Force acknowledges clandestine base in UAE. The U.S. Embassy in country recently worked with Emirati counterparts to make the 380th Air Expeditionary Wing.
3. Check out these photos of a crippled F/A-18 Hornet that flew home on November 9, 2016. Two U.S. Marine Corps F/A-18 Hornet fighter jets collided during a routine training flight off the coast of California.
4. Academy cadets, we want to make the A-10 even more lethal. A pair of Air Force Academy cadets selected for pilot training are not only preparing for their day in the cockpit.
5. Air Force wants more C-5s on the flight line. The Air Force plans to activate more C-5M Super Galaxies after removing a number of the cargo planes from active service due to budget constraints.
6. Lawmakers back $400 million for possible A-10 successor. The $400 million figure is proposed in the negotiated fiscal 2018 National Defense Authorization Act, congressional staffers said on Capitol Hill. 7. Air Force, we want 165 bombers, not just B-21s, testifying before the House Armed Services Committee's Sea Power and Projection Forces Subcommittee, Lieutenant Gen.
Eight. Trump to Coast Guard, I saved you money on F-35. Aircraft carrier President Donald Trump's commencement address at the U.S. Coast Guard Academy in New London, Connecticut took a strange turn Wednesday when he brought up two major military acquisition programs belonging to other services.
9. Coast Guard design for Navy frigate? It's doable, Sukhunft says as the Navy searches for the best design for its future frigate. Some are promoting an option based on the Coast Guard's national security cutter. 10. Another light attack offering joins Air Force's OX fly-off air tractor and L3 announced Monday they will offer the at 802 liters long sword to participate in the fly-off at Holloman Air Force Base, New Mexico, on August 8th and 9th, according to a release.